We are going to have a tremendous year.
I put him on a list of reoccurring donations that are made in his name to Planned Parenthood. And so there's a monthly.
This happens every month?
Every month to his office, he gets a little letter that says, like, a anonymous donation has been made in your name.
You look at both sides, I think there's blame on both sides. I give a lot of money to charity.
I predict that he doesn't give much of anything to the disabled and to our veterans.
I gave a lot of money to charity. I could release a list. I don't talk about my tax rate because I'm under audit.